was our dance of the week, Pay to Place After Midnight, introduced to you by our brand new council member, Miss Tracy Turnblad. Cozy up to your old corny and tell us about yourself, Trace.
Well, I go to Park and Zoo Park High, watch a show, and I do absolutely nothing else. But one day, I'll be the first woman president of the world. Or a rocket. You gotta think big to be big.
And if you were president, what would your first official act be?
Well, I make every day Negro Day.
I read you like tomorrow's headlines, Trace. Looks like we might just have a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
No, she can't be Miss Teenage Hairspray.
So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Link Clark to sing a song just for you?
Would I? Would I?
You people are ignoring the laws of nature!
Link Larkin, our own buddy Elvis, will now sing It Takes Two.
They say it's a man's world, well, that cannot be denied. But what good is a man's world without a woman by his side? And so I will wait until the moment you decide. Tell me I'm your man and you're my girl, that I'm the sea and you're the pearl. It takes two, baby, it takes two. Lancelot had Guinevere, Mrs. Claus had old Saint Nick, Romeo had Juliet, and Liz, well, she has her pick. They say it takes two to tango, well, that tango's child's play. So take me to the dance floor and we'll twist the night away. Just like Nicky Avalon had his favorite musketeer, I dream of a lover, babe, who said things I long to hear. So come closer, baby, and whisper to my ear. It takes two.